Ladies and gentlemen, we've got tag team action. With the tag titles on the line, and we've got the New Day. They are going to be challenging the tag team champions, War Machine. There's Kofi, here's Big E. It would be nice if they could actually come down together. That's something I hope that they will do on an update sometime down the line. But welcome to FPW. I'll never know which one is which in the War Machine. Hanson and Rowe, right? Let's see what's wrong with this one. It's Hanson, right, the bald one's real. Let's get it on. Punch. Oh, Big E's already busted open. That didn't take long. How long was that? 2 seconds? Back on the drop. Powerbomb reverse. Axe handle to the back. Oh, deadlift German suplex. Slap to the chest by Hanson. Again, slap to the chest. Ooh. So, Uranani slam and a sit out on his chest. Pin combination. Earthquake style. Are you presuming? Feel like a banzai drop, really. Pinfall, but in the ropes. Either that or Big E just kicked out. Body slam. Single leg Boston Crab. Hanson kicked out. Body slam again. Single leg Boston Crab. Once again. But in the ropes. Again with the body slam. And a side slam that time. Goes for the pin. But in the ropes. Hanson tags in Rowe. And again with a slap to the chest. And Big E now tags in Kofi. Ooh, Hanson just took out both New Day. Slap to the throat. Ooh, double clothesline. Come on, like a concerto's type clothesline. Eyes reach the ropes. Rowe stops himself in his tracks. Back suplex. But Kofi no-sells it. Now sizing each other up with elbows and punches. Who's gonna win this exchange? Kofi Kingston is your winner. Body slam. Stomp to the gut. And lock, twist, shoulder badge. That's the word. Eye through to the corner. Nice splash and elbow, not elbow, what am I saying? Knees to the face. Axe handle there. In the ropes. Irish went to the ropes. Rocket missed.
5 minutes.
Back suplex, 5 minutes has gone. Over the head, belly to belly, suplex. Clothesline ducked by Kofi. Irish reaches the ropes, nearly into Big E, but gets a back elbow. Rowe trying to go to the top, but he can't. He's too big. Punches to the head. A pinning combination. Just a one. Rowe kicked out. And the crowd is loving it. Rowe tags in Hanson. Kofi fighting both War Machine. Irish grip into the corner, but Kofi is still working on Rowe. He's not the legal man. Sleeper hold and Kofi. Will Kofi give up? No, he kicks out with a back elbow. Irish grip to the corner. Oh, what's happening? 619. That's a weird thing to see Kofi Kingston do. Irish whip reversed. Dropkick to the legs. He takes out the legs. Dropkick to the leg, really. Pin combination, one. Just a one count. Irish whip to the corner. Shoulder badge, like spear move. Hanson goes to the pin. One. Big E comes in, kicks Hansen off, and gives him a deadlift German suplex, and Kofi now goes in a pin. Two, kicks out. And a belly to belly suplex. Irish, not Irish whip, he runs to the ropes with a shoulder barge. Goes for the tag. Double enziguri kick. Hansen fights out. He's going for the tag to Rowan. And he tags him in. Back body drop was kind of attempted. Irish up to the ropes. Big E was not paying attention there. To the corner. Hansen looks a little tired. Stinger splash. And a side slam. No! Side backbreaker like move. Backbreaker. Big E dancing. And does a deadlift. German suplex. 10 minutes is gone. Pull my little slam. Double axe handle. Slap to the chest. Oof, backbreaker. Knee to the gut. Rohan now tanks in Hansen. Now sizing each other up with slaps and punches. Oof. The field slaps from here. Side backbreaker. I was just about to say side slam. Body slam. Big E is now out of the ring. But he only gets in it one. Suplex. Ooh. Oh. Big E gets up. No sells it. Again a backbreaker. Ooh. Jab to the face. Elbows to the back. Now camel clutch. Will Big E give up? No. Slaps to the chest is blocked. Elbows to the face. Big E showboating again. Go for the pin if you want the title. Backbreaker again. Working the back. Irish whip, the ropes. New day. Seems to could be the new champs. No. Chokehold. Being the ropes. The ref says break. Hansen elbow to the back. And double knees. Irish whip to the ropes. And now slaps right in front of Kofi's face. Double knees again. Irish whip to the ropes. And a jab to the face again. And now Big E calling for it, I'm guessing. Oh, gets a few back elbows. And a tag to row. Work in the back. Now he's just dragging him. Elbows well to the back. Big E fights out. Kicks Row in the face. Knee. Attempt. Missed. Back elbow. Not back elbow. Backbreaker. And I'm losing it today. Big E missed. What looked like a spear. Nice block. Looked like it was a Hurricane Runner attempt. Powerbomb? Ooh. Big ending. One. Two. Three. 2.9. That's so close. Hansen couldn't break it up. Are we going to get a... Oh, the big ending was just about to happen, but Hansen stopped it in time. Big E's out. Back elbow. couple more back elbows. Row is down. Irish whip. Spine buster. Oh, elbow to the back of the neck. He goes for the pin. One. Hansen kicks him out. Oh, and sits on him. Ooh. No idea what happened there, but Hansen is down. I've actually forgotten who's legal. Oh, the head belly to belly. Well, that answered that question. Clothesline. Clothesline, but missed that time. Big E taxing Kofi. Clothesline again. Working the knee. Big E is just dancing. Rolls up. One, two, three. No, 2.9. Hansen couldn't get him in time. Pump down the slam. Punch. Now they're sizing each other again. Sizing each other up again with punches and elbows. Ooh. Clothesline. Discus clothesline. He goes for the pin. One. Two. Three. Oh! I didn't think they'd win this decisively. But we have new champs. And the match is over. The match is over, New Day. Jeez. I don't think we've gonna heard the end of this. Especially when they have rematch clause in the contract. But the New Day are the new tag team champions with a discus clothesline. Or rolling lariat, sure. Hello everyone, and now we're going to have a one-on-one match, Kenny Omega versus Rusev. Kenny Omega told me that he wanted to face Bray Wyatt as soon as possible to get his rematch. But we're going to be saving that for Friday, because right now we're going to have Kenny Omega versus someone who's pretty much the same size, in a way, to Bray Wyatt. And that's the Bulgarian one, Rusev. Kind of a warm-up match for Kenny Omega, see how well he does before he's facing Bray Wyatt for the world title this Friday. A few knees to the stomach, although it's probably not going to be a good thing if Rusev beats Kenny Omega. Oh, Hurricane Run, reverse Hurricane Run actually, attempt, but failed. Because if Rusev wins, then he'll also be a contender for the world title. It might turn into a triple threat. Knee to the chest. Back elbow. We're gonna surfboard. Surfboard move. The Rusev fights out. Drop kick to the leg. Irish whip to the corner. Ooh. Elbow to the face. Follow a slam. Oh, knees to the face. Knee to stomach as well. And trips the ropes. Bulldog. And stomp to the gut. Okay, I'm gonna try to do a move there, but Rusev got out of the way. And I trips to the ropes. To the corner, I should say. And tried again, and Rusev almost got given the V trigger. And a side Russian leg sweep, although you might want it to be a side Bulgarian leg sweep or something. Should probably ask him. Back elbow. Well, elbow to the back. Not back elbow. Pele kick. Ash up to the corner. Now knees to the chest. Working the back with a stomp. Suplex, and now Rusev is outside the ring. One, two. But he gets in a two. No problems there. No problems. suplex again. And Rusev is outside the ring again.
One.
Two. Just a two count again. Sizing each other up with punches and elbows. And 5 minutes has gone. We've gotten given the 5 minute warning. Stomp to the gut. And Rusev. What's he gonna do? Oh, Pele kick! It's a great kick as well. Kicks to the side. One, two. Oh, just a two count. The first ever Kimura. Now a surfboard move. Will Rusev give up? Elbow to the back, the neck. Oh! It's kind of a... I have no idea what they call that move. Rolling senton, I'll say, I don't know. Anyway, headlock takedown. Rusev is back up. Ooh, like a brainbuster move. He might have a special name for that, I don't know what it is. Again! That move. Oh, Sanderson leg sweep. The crowd is loving it. Pin attempt, but the ref says he's in the ropes. Drop kick attempt, missed. Tiger suplex. Here we go again. Ooh. Suplex-like move. Stomp to the back. Belly to belly. Headbutt. Suplex. They're both completely out of it now. Enziguri kick. Pinfall attempt, but ref says in the ropes. Over the head, belly to belly suplex. One, two, 2.9. 10 minutes has gone on a Uranagi slam. Again with a tiger suplex, or a giant suplex, but in the ropes anyway. And belly to belly again. I'm going to call this the cloud. Boom! He hits the cloud. Mostly because it's a Final Fantasy character similar to that one Angel reference. It's a Final Fantasy reference. Elbow to the back. And a gut wrench, sit out, powerbomb. Two, three. And looks like Kenny Omega hasn't lost his mojo after all, because he's just been the Bulgarian brute, Rusev. Congratulations, Kenny Omega, and see you on Friday when you take on Bray Wyatt.